Well, maybe lucky number 5 is when I'll be able to clobber Misty. Hopefully. But we're back with FireRed once again. Smoked Gary in episode 4. Who is that? Yeah. Oh well, he comes later. Whoever he is. So let's switch. We got 3 16s, a 13, 12, and 10. So maybe once I clear this bridge, I'll go after Misty. The focus energy thing. What? Oh, that's great. Oh, and it knows double kick. Both critical hits. Amazing. Good. I finally get a critical hit. Let's just fight from a distance. Yeah, water gun ought to take him out. Growl all you want. Ugh, mess that one up. I'm almost afraid of what he's gonna have, but we'll find out. Mankey. Yeah, let's get him out. No, don't want him. Well, here we go. Now it's a fair fight.
What? No!
No! No! War turtle! Oh, my poor war turtle. Ugh. Oh, hey, that didn't... I thought Karate Chop was a fight move, which was, super effective against normals. Huh. Who knows? No! Stupid Grunt. Uh-oh. I forgot about that. Okay, get him out. Uh-oh. This is Ekans on Ekans.
Snake on snake.
Yeah, right. Hang in there, Ekans. Okay. Why not?
Whoa. Going crazy there.
Stop getting poisoned! Ugh. There we go. Or not. Poison and wrap. Okay. Let the bird do the fighting. You know, I always found it funny, they call it quick attack, like they couldn't come up with anything more original than quick attack. Yeah. Well, the grunt's done. Yeah, whatever, crack pipe. Well, let's try it. Let's see how the team does against Misty. Doubt it's gonna take that long. So this is what, third time trying to beat her? Not gonna save you, Staryu. Oh! Oh, come on! Paralyze. Well, that's just peachy. Who do I want to use? Why do they give them so many good moves?
Right.
Okay, let's try Jacob's strategy using War Turtle. Turtle.
whatever.
I hate stars. Goes one. Ugh, no competition. Yeah. Not gonna happen. Not gonna work. Not gonna happen. I saw that coming from a mile away. I'm gonna be broke by the time I get out of here. We hope you excel. Well, that's in the butt kicking for this episode.